Wanna woo, nigga. She wanna fuck with the woo.
I am back again with the freaking another YouTube video, and this time it's about painting. All right, yes, I'm painting the scooter already. I mean, I already freaking got it in parts, and I'm actually try to put on these pegs that freaking came with it, and yeah, so I'm gonna try to paint all of them. And try to put all of them on the freaking scooter. Because I'm gonna be straight up. When I had my old deck, it was a bit skinnier than that one. So I fit like freaking four of them on there. And I don't know how I did it. But now I'm gonna try to freaking do it again. But this video, it will be just freaking painting it. All right. And let's see, I'm gonna just freaking show you guys it, like me just freaking painting it, then I'll reveal it when it dries, because I'm gonna be honest, I might freaking let it dry overnight, just so it's like a good nice and dry, a flat 24 hour. Not a full 24 hour, but yeah, mostly throughout the day. And so it'll be dry. And I'm gonna be honest, it normally takes like freaking 20, 30 minutes to dry. But I'm gonna be honest, I'm probably gonna give it like an hour or two. But anyway, I'm gonna show you guys what I'm gonna do. You guys are probably gonna disagree. But I'm gonna paint this black. I'm gonna cover up this and put that black. I'm gonna just paint all this black. I don't care what I'm doing. And then instead of the blue stripe, I'm gonna try to put a freaking white stripe through it. Hopefully that goes well. So I guess let's get freaking started with like the black paint. Oh yeah, and I gotta find a freaking. Fucking bit. I mean, yeah, I ain't gonna say that, but yeah, I gotta find a freaking new bolt somewhere in that toolbox, cause I kind of stripped it. I don't know how, but they. I mean, I guess it is an old scooter. I did have it for 2 years, but yeah, they got stripped. I don't know how, but maybe because I freaking take it apart a lot. But anyway, let's start to freaking get to painting. I'm gonna start off with the black. I'm gonna actually get my freaking tripod. It's right here on the table. All I gotta do is put y'all on it. I'm not gonna put. Oh! I just remembered. My friend got my adapter to my tripod. But my mom, I think my mom got an extra one. I don't fucking know. I'm gonna get it back tomorrow. Yeah, I'm gonna get it back tomorrow. Shit. But anyway, I'm gonna try to freaking set you guys up, so you guys can see that I'm painting it. And yes, I'm gonna paint the grip tape too. I don't care. Hold on, let me get the paint. I'm actually put the paint this more out like right here. Oh yeah, don't mind my, you know. I'm gonna repaint this too, because it's starting to get rusted. I'm trying not to paint myself. I'm gonna just paint over the grip tape. And the scooter's already black. So, I'm not tripping over that. Bro, this grip tape in black looks
I think it looks better than black. Well, I just made my freaking grip tape look new as fuck, bro. Like, all jokes aside, I think I made it look better.
I think I painted all of it. I'm gonna just paint the front. And just in case I missed it. Let me get under that. I'm gonna paint inside that low key. Don't worry about that. I ain't even gonna lie, the grip tape actually looks better in black. It dead serious looks better in black. Yeah, but that's not the freaking only part that I'm painting black. But I'm gonna freaking show you guys it real quick. Cause, man, the grip tape looks good as hell in black. I swear, bro. This is the paint. But yeah, let me paint the other pegs and everything else. That's actually pretty damn clean. I ain't even gonna lie. I'm trying to get on the fucking inside of this thing. But I don't, I'm gonna be straight up, I don't think the fucking inside really matters. Let me get the damn pegs right here. I'm gonna paint my favorite pegs first. I'm gonna do it like this. Yeah. I guess I'll paint these ones with it. I'm gonna put these ones right. No, I gotta find a flat spot. There. Man, I feel like, bro, I feel like I should get chrome pegs, bro. If these was in chrome, they'll look fire. You know, I gotta get it inside, and so it looks like I fucking just bought them. They're like this. Gotta get the underneath, gotta let me get these ones. I'm probably just gonna give these ones to my friends, because I don't want to get these ones out of them. If they don't work anyway. And yes, I don't give a damn about those, about these ones. And I might actually try to get more. But anyway, I'm gonna let that dry. And I'll probably, I have paint in my hair. I mean, on my hand. But yeah. But anyway, I'm gonna catch you guys probably when that dries. While that's drying, I'm gonna try to freaking find the freaking bolt. But yeah, so I'll catch you guys whenever the hell that dries, which is probably like 30-40 minutes. So I'll be right back. I'm back. So I painted the bottom piece white. Yeah, well, like this little strip's gonna be white, and it's just like how it was blue. But yeah, I'm gonna be honest, it might not freaking turn out as good, because I'm gonna be honest, I'm trying to rush through it. But not like rush at the, I mean like, so look, this is my thing. The bottom gets effed up real quick, because one, like if you like freaking slide on stuff, like freaking grinding on stuff, then of course it's gonna freaking mess up like that. So, yeah. And I'm gonna be honest, I did like 2 coats of it. So hopefully it goes out good. And the pegs are already done. Other coat on the little clip, the clamp thing. I'm gonna try to freaking get one that's freaking black and chrome. It's only like $10. And yeah, I'm gonna try to stay cheap with it. Well, not cheap, but I'm gonna try to like get like just a freaking normal cheap clamp. Damn, there's people doing fucking donuts and shit outside. But no, I'm gonna just fucking try to paint it and do as fucking best as I could. I hope it freaking turns out good. If not, who cares? I'm gonna just paint it all black, like completely black. I don't care. Shit, at this point, I don't care. Hey, and I'm gonna still have to put on the freaking peg, like the. Well, I'm gonna try to fucking put on the pegs tonight and before I go to sleep. If not, I'm gonna do it tomorrow. But I'm gonna try to have the scooter done by tonight. So, yeah. Hopefully it goes by good. So, yeah, just wanted to freaking give you guys a little quick update of freaking what I did. So I'll catch you guys whenever the hell that shit dries now. So, yeah, I'll be right back, y'all. So look, yeah, I got the goddamn front pegs on both. All right. Now look, here. Let me tell y'all. I hate white paint, but then I don't, cause like I guess it gives it like a design, I guess. But look at this. It starts to crack, and you know, cause one, it's the bottom of the scooter. And it's already freaking messed up. Hold on, let me just take off this damn tape. Because I'm going to be honest. Hopefully it don't fall over. Hold on. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I put two pieces in. Yeah, I guess the black cracks, too. But I guess the white cracks more, though. I can't get this piece off. God damn it. Hold on, let me put this in my pocket. Put all the tools and crap in my pocket. And let me, get that piece off. And let me show you guys what the hell it freaking, looks like. Let me throw this. Anyway, and this is what it'll look like at the freaking bottom. I know it's not the best, but it's whatever. My last one was freaking better, to be honest with you. But yeah, I just freaking wanted to change it from blue because, one, I'm not going to have no blue on my scooter at all. So, yeah. And I guess I was going to say that when I get freaking red paint, and I was going to paint it like that stripe red. Bro, low-key, I messed up the paint. Wait, did I? Yeah, I did. Guys, look at this. But guess what? I don't care. All I'm gonna do is freaking paint over it. But I'm gonna probably, you know what? I should just do it right now. So I can just freaking get it over with. So I'll catch you guys freaking when I do that. I'll be back. Now, I gotta wait till that dries. So I guess I'll catch you guys. Oh yeah, look, I already got these. You know, these pegs and stuff already put up. I know I missed this little bit of red, but I honestly don't care. You know why? I might get freaking new chrome ones anyway. And, whatchamacallit? I might actually get, what is it? I might, you know, just, I mean, that's a small touch up. I could do that tomorrow, freaking while it's on the scooter. To be honest, I'm just trying to get this damn video over with. Because, one, this is probably going to be like a 30-minute video of me just painting my damn scooter. Like, it's like, are you fucking serious? But I don't care. Go like, comment, subscribe. Go check out my last video. And there will be more scooter content, 100%. But anyway, I'll probably yeah, I'm gonna probably go back inside, chill for a bit, and then come back and freaking show you guys all this. Hey, once this dries, then I'm gonna just put the tire and stuff on, and the bars and stuff. Shit, then I'm done. Then I'm going to sleep, 100%. But anyway, I'll catch y'all in a bit. All right, y'all. So, I finally got the freaking scooter done and freaking painted. And I actually got all four freaking pegs on. Man, let me show y'all this. Huh? Oh, yeah. And don't mind these because I'm going to paint those black. But, yeah, I got all four pegs on. This is the scooter. Oh, yeah, don't mind my freaking carpet. Because I got a dog and she sheds a lot. But, yeah, I'm going to paint the bolts black. All right, this is the bottom of it. It's okay. To me, I don't really care. But, anyway. Yeah, that's the scooter. And, yeah, I'll probably catch you guys in my next video. Make sure to freaking like, comment, subscribe. And, yeah. And my next YouTube video is hopefully on the bars and the wheels. But anyway, I'll catch y'all later. Peace.
It's so curly. I like she said, what you know about us? I tell you everything. I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want. Go get it. You get what you please. We about to get it on. Take off them drawers. It's just you and me.